Okay, sorry about that brief pause there.
Got a thing for antiques, huh?
Someone there! Stupid noises. I hear something.
Must have been nothing.
I'll wear your guts around my neck!
I don't think we're alone.
Look who it is.
This is what death looks like!
Don't make me assert my authority as an adult.
Someone's coming.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Need your expertise.
The plan.
I guess security wasn't high on their priority list. All right. Let's try a slightly different approach. Let's see about this. Got it. building a collection or something?
Mine!
Hell yeah. Hey,
see what I can
hack
do.
That terminal.
Good thing. Have this unlocked in just there we go.
Going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable.
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You will be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Scanning. Approved user detected. Synth prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
This thing knows what I am? How? Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities, specifically the room through that door. You match all specifications for an approved user. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
This must be Dima's handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
So long as you're carrying it.
Security's too good. Heads up.
Go on.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Can do.
Bah, I'm hearing stuff. Annoyed.
Did a decent job locking this down, but if I just...
Stupid noises.
Sure, that was gonna do it. It's all yours.
Someone there. so? What is it?
Don't make me a...
Heads up.
Do something for you?
That's awesome. Okay.
A blast from the past.
What? Who's there? Play tricks on me again. What's that? A noise.
Don't make
noises.
Ha
ha! There you are!
Mike!
Someone there!
Your dream.
die.
Thank you.
Look alive.
Watch them.
And the fiend, he grabbed a fucking dream, and if he saw the scream, bam, bam, have a nice drink.
He was just here. You saw him, right? Jump move. Just when I thought we were getting along.
Mine!
Good riddance.
Mike!
Nice little setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agents. Inside, you got... Hey, you think you can use this?
Yay!
Yay.
Look alive. Yes.
Bought a better lock, huh? Something out there. Look who it is.
Thank you.
Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore. But they sure bring in the business. Sucking down a lot of rad sticking around.